start our class. Look at page number 24 and see revision exercise first problem. Work out the following sums. So we have to solve the following sums. See here, first one is 7 by 12 divided into 4. So whole number, a fractional number and your whole number multiplication. So see here, we have to multiply numerator into numerator and denominator. So what is the denominator here? Whole denominator is 12, and we have to multiply numerator into numerator. 7 into 4. If you observe here, 4 and 12 are in a 4 table. See here, 4 into 1 is equal to 4, 4 into 2 is equal to 8, 4 into 3 equal to 12. So 4 in 4 table is 4 1 time and 12 3 times. So 7 into 1 by 3, that is equal to 7 by 3 is the answer. Okay children, see here second problem, 7 by 5 into 45. So denominator is 4, 15, and 7 into 45 you have to multiply. If you observe here also, 15 and 45 are in 15 table. 15 once 15, 15 3 is 45. So 7 into 3 by 1, that is equal to 7 3 is 21. Third one, 8 by 17 into 34. 8 into 34 by 17. Okay. See here, 17 and 34 are in 17 table. 17 1 17, 17 2 is 34. So 17 1 13, 17 2 is 34. So 8 into 2 by 1 is equal to 8 to 16. Fourth one, 14 by 9 into 27. So 14 into 27 by 9. In 9 table, 9 1 time and 27 3 times. So 9 table 9 1 time, 9 table 27 3 times. So 14 into 3 by 1 equal to 14 3 is 42. Okay. Okay children, see page number 25 and second problem, do the following sums. So here given is 1 by 5 into 1 by 7, both are fractional numbers. Okay, so see here, numerator into numerator by denominator into denominator. So 1 into 1 divided by 5 into 7, we know that 1 into 1 is equal to 1, 5 sevens 35. This is the answer. Okay, see the second one, 1 by 8 into 1 by 12. So 1 by 8 into 1 by 12 means 1 into 1 by 8 into 12. Numerator into numerator divided by denominator into denominator. 1 once 1, 8 into 12 is equal to 96. Okay, see the problem here. Mixed fraction is given. First of all, convert this mixed fraction into improper fraction. 3, 3 is 9, 9 plus 1, 10, 10 by 3. Now multiply each other. 3 into 10 means numerator into numerator divided by denominator into denominator. See here, we have 3 and 3. Cancel both. Ikkada 3 undi, ikkada 3 undi, cancel cheyandi. 5 table 5 1 time, 10 2 times. So 1 into divided by 1 into 2 divided by 1 into 1, that is equal to 2 by 1 means 2. Okay children, చూడండి ఫస్ట్ వన్ వర్క్అవుట్ ద ఫాలోయింగ్ సమ్స్. ఇందులో 1, 2, 3, 4 నేను చెప్పాను, రిమైనింగ్ 5, 6, 7, 8 మీరు హోంవర్క్ చేయండి. అలాగే పేజ్ నెంబర్ 25లో సెకండ్ వన్ చూడండి, డూ ద ఫాలోయింగ్ సమ్స్. ఇందులో 1, 2, 3 నేను చెప్పాను, 1, 2, 4 చెప్పాను, 3, 5, 6 మీరు హోంవర్క్ చేయండి. ఓకే చిల్డ్రన్, బాయ్, థ్యాంక్ యూ, సీ యూ టుమారో.